Hi, my name is Ray Fernandez from Bridge Marina. I'm here to give you some basic boat safety information to keep you safe on the water this summer. In case of emergency, and if you need to use your visual distress signal, break out your visual distress signal, rotate the top to the right or clockwise, and hold at the highest point of your boat so other boaters can see you. You may also wish to unfurl your visual distress flag and wave it in an area that other boaters can see you.